Well, she'll see a bright March morning. I bit the messenger, and I took the road till Jackson Town. My fortune to renew, I cursed for the money. No credit could I gain, which filled my heart with longing for the banks of the ocean. Well, I stepped onto a little car, the deep, the barney sucked it, and I rode till evening, and I lay me down again. All strangers here, some friends about to dagger towards me came, and I felt in love with my Cleo girl, and I praise her on the train. Well, I sent my pretty Cleo girl, I hear money is no good. If it wasn't for the alligators, well, I'd sleep out in the wood. You're welcome here, kind stranger. Our house is very plain, but we never turn a stranger out, and the blanks out on the train. But she took me to the mommy's house and treated me quite well. Her hair upon his shoulders in generous fair, and to try to paint the beauty, I'm sure it must be in vain. Oh, so pretty was my Cleo girl, and a bright star on the train. So I asked her if she'd marry me. She said it could never be, for she got another, and he was far at sea. And she said that she would wait for him, and in truth she would remain. Well, until he returned to his Cleo girl, and I banked up on the train. So farewell, bonny old lass, now I never see no more. Oh, I thank you for all your kindness, and a cottage and a shop, and with its social gathering, the flowing glass I raise, and I drink a health to my Cleo girl, and a pint of the tree.